time to take out the trash.
Get away!
I saw, I began to understand what was going on. About 100 years ago, officials said the gold was all gone from what was then called Glitter City, so they renamed it Grant City. But that wasn't exactly the truth. Fort Knox is having a yard sale. I got a feeling this is bigger than I thought. Those men on the turf will cut me to ribbons if I let them. Gonna have to think about this a little. That ought to do it. Now I can get out of here. There was plenty more gold. They just didn't have any way of getting to it back then. So they sat on the secret and let it turn into legend. But it seems William Pinnacle had figured out how to wrap his mitts around that legend and call it his own. Prisoners, the hell are they doing in here?
Thank you. No friggin' way! It's Slate!
Well, if it ain't the biggest rat in the rat
Shut
hole...
Shut whack you in the joint, Slate!
Figures they'd use prison labor. Who'd better to authorize this shady sort of extracurricular activity than the mayor himself? Pinnacle certainly had some things to answer for, and the list was growing longer.
Him.
Suddenly, everything made sense. As mayor of Grant City, Pinnacle trumped up a bogus subway plan and rerouted the diggers into the heart of the motherlode. It was a pretty brilliant plot. Steal billions of dollars of gold right out from under the citizens of Grant City while having the chumps pay for the endeavor. That's what Dad discovered, and that's why they killed him. I knew there was corruption in City Hall, but I didn't think it went as far as murder. The mayor had some serious sins to confess, and I was gonna see him stand in judgment, even if it meant sending him to hell myself.